When someone hit you with turn, better prepare block, but you have to prepare another hand to turn it. It can be like this. But when we like this and cut after here, so we prepare. When another hand come, our hand already ready. When this come, block with this. So we always go in the middle. So that's why it's important to not block this kind of pukul with this, because you give your head to your partner. Or don't block like this, because for nothing. But block like this. Maybe we cannot turn because he's strong, no problem. Because my hand is ready for another come. For another hand come, because he already in the middle. But when something comes slightly like this, it's difficult to block like this because this still come, right? So we have to follow. We have to follow it. We have to follow like this or like this. But the important not too large also. Because when I block too large, can edit the... Can catch our middle. We have to protect our middle.